My question for you today is, what do you want to be known for? What do you want to be known for as a leader? Is it someone who leads with their heart? Is it someone who's a great communicator, who's really empathetic, decisive? What is it for you that you want to be known as? By having clarity around this, by having this top of mind, it can then inform your actions. And of course, your actions will then influence your outcomes. But if you're unclear about what you want to be known for, who you want to be as a leader, what you want to be known for in your organization, then it can create some confusion in who you are and then, of course, what you're doing. There's real power in stopping and reflecting on this question, particularly when we are in an environment where change is constant, the pace of business is absolutely frantic, and we are having to adapt and be flexible constantly. You only have to look at what's happened in Melbourne this week to understand that flexibility is a key to strong leadership. So, what do you want to be known for? Sit down, carve out some time, and answer that question for yourself.